today discuss the what is the meaning of accounts and their classification of account. Actually, first discuss what is the meaning of accounts. The individual classification is known as account. In general sense, account means we keep a separate record of each assets and liabilities and expenses and incomes individually. The place where such a record is maintained is known as account. All the transactions relating to any account, say RAM account, salary account, wages account, are recorded separately. An account is ledger record in their summarized form. All the records that have taken with the particular persons or things specified. And left hand side is known as debit sides. And right hand side is known as credit sides. In account in T form, suppose any account, their T form means, this is the T form, their accounts may be left hand sides. Suppose any account, left hand side debit sides, right hand sides credit sides. Okay, now first account, personal account. What is the meaning of personal accounts? All accounts are relating to persons, any persons, Ram, Sam account, Mohan account, okay, State Bank of India account, LIC account, that is known as personal account. All accounts are relating to persons, say for example, Ram account, Sam account, BNB, Bholananda National Vidyalaya account, SBI account, are the example of these personal account. Outstanding wages account, that is the personal account. Again, also there are three types of personal account. This person is known as artificial persons. Artificial person are those persons which are created by law, certain law. Suppose State Bank of India is the artificial person, but no their physical form, not their hand, etc. But it is a one type of organism created by law, that is known as artificial persons. Next, natural person. Natural person means human being, say Ram, Mohan, that is the natural person, the physical form, signature also, that is known as natural person. Representative person, some of the expenses are outstanding or prepaid. Say wages outstanding, salary outstanding, rent outstanding are the example of representative personal account. Now what are their rules? Receive or debit. Their golden rules, receive or debit, give or credit. Again repeats, in personal account, their golden rules, this is the golden rules, receive or the debit, give or the credit. Okay, now next account, a real account. Real account means are those accounts which are their physical form, all assets are present in the organizations, that is known as real account. Real account example for building, furniture, computer, etc. That is known as real account. That means all assets are related, that is real account. Assets, so many types of asset, fixed asset, current asset, wasting asset, etc. etc. There are golden rules. What comes in debit, what goes out credit. Again repeats, in real account, their golden rules, comes in debit, goes out credit. Now except personal account, real account, all the other accounts are nominal account. Nominal accounts only recorded from expenses, wages account, salary account, rent account are the example of their nominal account. Okay, now nominal account, their golden rules, all expenses and losses expenses and losses are debit all expenses or losses debit all incomes or gains credit. This is the rules of accounts, personal account, real account and nominal account. Okay, now actually this is the rules for English approach or traditional approach or double entry systems. Every transaction must be recorded. They are recorded two sides, one debit sides and another credit sides. Now again repeats, classifications account may be divided into three: real account, personal account, nominal account. Golden rules of real account: receiver the debit, giver the credit. Real account, what comes in debit, what goes out credit. And nominal account, expenses and losses, all expenses and losses are debit, all income and gains are credit. Now let us one example, how to identify that which types of account, and then you apply the golden rules of debit and credit. So first, goods purchased for cash. Goods purchased for cash, this is the one transaction. Goods purchased for cash. But in this case, two accounts are open. One the purchase account and another the cash account. Purchase account, that is the expenses, is known as nominal account. Expenses, losses, purchase, debit. And cash is the real account. Real account, that means comes in debit and goes out credit. Okay. Again repeat, wages paid rupees 5000. This is a transaction. Wages paid, first you identify the two related account. Wages paid rupees 5000. Two accounts are opened, wages account and cash account. The wages is a what type of account? Wages is a nominal account. The nominal account and expenses, wages paid, that means expenses, wages account, debit. And cash is the real account, that is the golden rules, comes in debit, goes out credit. In this case, cash goes out credit. Okay. Now, another example, Ram started business with cash, rupees 50,000. Is the transaction? Again repeat, Ram started business with cash. Two accounts are open. In this case, first account open cash and second account open capital. Which capital? Ram's capital. Ram is a what types of account? Natural personal account. The golden rule, receiver the debit, giver the credit. But in this case, Ram is the giver. Ram started business, that means cash contributed. Now cash is the real account, then first cash, real account comes in debit and Ram's capital, personal account. Which types of personal account? Natural personal account. In this case, the rules, receiver debit, giver the credit. Okay? Everybody understands? Okay. Now, one example are given. Classify the following accounts into personal account, real account or nominal account. Okay. Now, few examples are given. First, machinery account. Machinery account, what types of account? Machinery is the one type of assets. Okay, that is the real account. Okay, is the real account machinery. Next, stock. Stock, that is known as others name inventory. Stock, their others name inventory. Inventory also they are real account. Now next, goodwill. Goodwill is the assets, intangible assets. Goodwill is what account? A real account. Okay. Now sales, in this case, sales is the income, that is expenses or losses income. Income means in this case nominal account. Nominal account. Bank. Bank is the real account. Real account. Debtors. Debtors created when goods are sold on credit. Then firms arises debtor. Debtor is the personal account. Artificial persons. Outstanding salary. Outstanding salary. Salary outstanding for particular persons. It represent personal account. Representative personal account. Now, in brief, last again discuss the classification of accounts may be divided into two, personal account and impersonal account. Personal account again three types, artificial person, natural persons and representative personal account. Their golden rules, receive at the debit, give at the credit. Now next again impersonal account. Impersonal account again divided into two, real account and nominal account. Real account again there are two types, tangible and intangible. Tangible and intangible. Their golden rules, what comes in debit, what goes out credit. And nominal account, except personal account, real account, all others are accounts is known as business, maximum nominal account. Nominal account represent their expenses, losses, income, etc. Wages, rent, salary, insurance, bad debt, etc. etc. What are the golden rules? All expenses and losses are debit. All income and gains are credit. Next class discuss the journal. Thank you.